This video shows how to connect multiple monitors to HP computers running Windows 8. Adding more than one monitor to your computer can be useful for things like multitasking, presentations, gaming, and more. Many HP computers come with multiple video outputs, but your options can vary depending on the model of the PC. Some of the common types of video connections include VGA, DVI, and HDMI. In this example, we'll use DVI as the primary and VGA as the secondary video outputs. Connect a compatible video cable to the corresponding port and tighten the screws to make sure the cable is secure. Next, look at the connections on your monitors. Connect the video cable from your PC to the matching connection on each of your monitors. If a monitor does not have a matching display port for your computer, you may be able to use a dual connection cable or adapter. Connect the adapter to your video cable, and then connect the other end of the adapter to the video in port on your monitor. Make sure your monitor is plugged in and turned on. If the monitor is receiving a video signal, it should automatically switch to the appropriate input. But you can also try manually selecting the video source by pressing the video input or menu buttons on the monitor. When you've connected your additional monitors, the Running Apps and Charms menu will continue to appear on each monitor when you move your mouse to the left and right corners of each display. Move your mouse to the upper right corner of any active screen to open the Charms menu, click Devices, then click Project and select the display option that you prefer. For example, to extend your display across your monitors, click Extend. You can change additional settings by typing Display on the start screen and selecting Display Settings from the results list. You should see your connected monitors indicated by boxes labeled with a number. Drag and drop the boxes to set their relative position. You can also change the resolution of each monitor, set their orientation, and more. Click Apply and keep changes to confirm your settings. In Windows 8, you can set up different wallpapers for each monitor or use the same image to stretch across all monitors. To do this, type Background on the start screen and click Change Desktop Background from the results list. Select the image you want to use as a background, then right-click the image and select which monitor where it will appear. You can also select multiple photos and create a slideshow background. Choose the picture position you want to use. For example, if you want to stretch your picture across all screens, choose Span. When you are finished making adjustments, click Save Changes for your settings to take effect. Another new feature in Windows 8 lets you duplicate your taskbar on your monitors. Right-click the taskbar and click Properties. On the Taskbar tab, click Show Taskbar on All Displays to extend or duplicate the taskbar, and then click OK. The taskbar should now appear on both monitors. If you are connecting a Windows 8 tablet to an external monitor, you can adjust tablet display settings by typing Tablet on the start screen and select Tablet PC Settings from the results list. From here, you can select the connected external monitor and make additional adjustments to your display settings. Click OK to set changes. Some computers, such as all-in-one PCs, have built-in monitors and do not come with a video out option. To add another video out connection, you can connect an external USB video adapter to a USB port on your computer, and then connect a video cable to your monitor. Your monitor should now be connected. If you are having trouble getting your monitors to work, double-check the connections and display settings on the monitors and the computer. Make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. To get the latest drivers, visit hp.com/support. To get additional video out ports, you may need to install or connect another graphics card to your PC. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howto4u.